Only the vast reaches of outer space can hold the myriad dreams of 10 billion people and still show them its infinite possibilities. Countless dreams expand through the vastness of space. But of course, some of them are nightmares. Soon after their first contact in the Gamma Sector, the intelligent life forms on the planet Rezonia began a confrontation with the Earth Federation. The flames of war erupted in a violent maelstrom. In the space year 342, aboard the battleship Karnas, he led our forces to victory in battle against Rezonia and received the Medal of Valor. In the space year 345, he solved the mystery of the virus outbreak on the undeveloped frontier planet Rope. He then thwarted the treacherous plot hatched in the aftermath of Rezonia by G. Rivors, leader of the planet Farget. In recognition of his meritorious service, he was promoted to Admiral at the unprecedented young age of 38. He was my father, and no one respected him more than me. I also knew that he held a fine position as an officer in the Earth Federation. Yet, I am my own person. I will not be merely the puppet son of Admiral Ronicus J. Kenny, hero of the Earth Federation. And now, I am here.
Thank you. Hey!